Maokong. It's so famous in Taiwan and go to NCCU, so I want to try. But before come to today, I don't have plan to Maokong, so I found this event. Oh, so good.
I really interested with tea culture, so I really love to experience this kind, like picking the tea and then tasting the tea, and it's really good, nice.
The second step you need to do is to familiarize it. And up to this step, there's one more thing we need to do is that if you actually pull out some tea leaves from the bag, you will see, here it's not only about the tea leaf, but also some.
I have a dream that one day I can drink tea in the and looking at the mountain, looking at the forest. Oh, it's really great scenery. I really like it.
How you going to do it?
Huh? Just like this. Just like
this. How you going to do it?
But if you guys want to take the cable from the Maokong up to the zoo, you still can go back from this side.
We have to walk this way?
Yes, that way.
How long do we walk?
If you walk to there, only like 15.